Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The Psalms, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've gotta go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kinda...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back. back, right?
Of course, a promise.
Okay, you can go.
She's tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
Reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame! But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth! Topside news delivered straight to your ears! That'll be 5 gil! 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
What they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey, Aoife, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever. So we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
I bet they're coming for us.
Hey, you! Cloud, right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but you got a few runaway birds. My poor things, I'm sure they're...
Worried about them, huh?
Oh. There's three missing. They'll come on home.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk
about
it
with my own eyes.
Huh?
Public
hey, Cloud.
Security.
What?
I don't recall.
The Coliseum is open for business and hungry.
I heard Don Corneo. You're kidding.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hide hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside. All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies. Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it,
but I can barely take him on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Finish it quick. That's that.
Gotta look.
I'm ending this.
You got this!
I got it! Get rid of your arm!
low.
Got it. You're good at this.
Told you so.
You ready? Brace yourself.
That happened.
Let's get it done.
For a shower.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just get moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could've lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
I couldn't bring myself to let it out again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Y'all don't have chance!
Never in doubt.
Wait. We're getting close to Cornell's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him! He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastion went that way!
Bring it!
Burn!
Time to end it!
to.
If this wasn't enough fun already. The area out ahead. It's that thing still. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop up. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Rig, attack my hand, seek you little shit!
And then get ready. Shit. Sorry.
I'm stronger than this.
Still up for it? Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Here we go. Sorry.
long.
Give me your best shot!
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
Take you out! I'll know you!
Step down!
Let's do this. I'm ending this.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day... No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you guess topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Hmm. Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Dawn out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo.
Yeah.
3.
Yourself.
together.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you, take on. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
And I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it. Along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That's right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go. ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. Better handle any unfinished business now, okay? Hope you're ready now. No coming back, remember? Last chance to change your mind. You know, part of me wishes we could do more for the people down. Sure you want to go now? Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh, yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay. Are you hurt? Can you stand?
Damn
it. I can't.
Why'd this have to happen?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
Let's do this!
Copy. Deal with that.
All right.
All set.
Come on. I got this.
That's a win.
Focus. Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry. Nothing to it.
Call you in. Don't overdo it.
I got you.
We have done better.
Thank you.
So that's where we have to climb?
Well, if it comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored. Take him.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche making us put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. Find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Use our grappling guns to get up there. Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Apply the first aid!
You're done. No holding back.
Enough.
How do you like that? There they are! Step up! Ooh, gotta love it!
What a
joke on it, asshole!
What do you think? Can we try it?
Sure.
I just hope that this time it holds.
drop. Brace yourself.
Worked up a good sweat.
Push him back. That's it. So long. On you.
need my help, do you? Check out this right here! Joke on it, asshole! Move, move, move!
Not so fast.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down.
About busting into Sir HQ's got me fired.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going today. This the only way? Look down. You can do this. Look down. Just keep going. Don't look down.
Keep it cool.
No need to worry.
Do it.
All right.
Come
watch
on.
And learn. Check out this shit right here. Suck it. That was pretty damn good, huh?
Let's keep it up. Here I go.
Right behind you.
Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn. Come on. Want some more?
That's the way to do it.
go.
We were headed our way in.
Up on this!
do this.
Suck on this!
No escape.
Bring it!
Get the fucker! Suck that! Hope you don't mind if I fill you for a hole.
Bring it! I got this. Come on!
Taking over. I'm winning.
Not good enough.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Come on!
Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that.
Yes, we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Tag anyway. Come on.
Don't overdo it.
All right. Watch and learn. Bring the heat.
Whatever.
Enough with that. Hurry up.
Got this.
falling lightning. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bang, bang. Check out this shit right here.
You're up.
Let's do this. Go all out. You're out of luck.
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt. Now what?
Shit!
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out a welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via parking garage.
Security is looking pretty tight.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wu-Tai.
Can't be for Wu-Tai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Either way, they're sitting smug in this glass tower all over.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback. No! I'm a ticking time bomb. And sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Come from?
Go all out.
Guess it's my turn.
That hit?
Don't go to that ass. Bring it home.
Let me... No. Watch yourself.
I got this.
Get all you got.
The idea was to not get noticed.
This ain't my style.
He's playing stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not.
Bang! First aid!
I'll have none!
All set! This
one! There!
There! Walk
away!
Keep moving. Should get service entrance in the back.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact.
Get ready. Let's go.
You and your boss are the hard one. What you got?
It's payback time.
No. Here we go. Let's finish this. Don't overdo it.
I got this.
About damn time. Big bang. Bang.
I'll get this game.
Come on, man.
Let me.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days, I'm gonna tear it down and earn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. No getting upstairs without a keycard, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot.
Huh?
As the lightest one here, I figure I've got best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always? For sure. hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here.
Huh? Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Going up. Doors closing.
So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh? 10th floor. Doors opening.
Intruders!
So long.
Come on!
Was never in doubt.
Wasn't expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, took him down quick.
Going up. Doors closing.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
That didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Doors open.
You going down? You're one way or another. Goddamn time! Check out this shit right here! Bring it home!
Not bad.
Getting waylaid, don't we?
If you won't take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
30th floor. Doors open.
Heads up. You trouble.
Work here too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Doors open.
Yeah. Yeah, we're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Doors closing.
No. We haven't heard anything new yet. But he told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe, okay? Yeah, about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa, we need focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
59th floor. Doors open.
70, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Vector, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Register a mass increase in core materia.
Now, show me something truly exquisite.
Contaminant registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tank.
The reaction's out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the keycard in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why is this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kind of weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
If it is, then bring it on. Let's get this party started. Man, why we gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere?
This is Shinra HQ. The how did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it.
Welcome to the Shinra Building, our humble home.
Oh, hell no!
Here, in the Memorial Museum, you can learn all about our president, as well as the various divisions that make up the company. And of course, the city of Midgar, and the miracle Mako Energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, shut up!
I think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Hey everybody, how's the grand tour? I hope you're all enjoying yourselves. Was it fun to learn about Shinra and our esteemed president? And to get a peek at the president's mementos? That was super cool! Exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here by giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed, because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
Read this. Welcome to the space and air, the search for a new, since we have plenty of Mako. It's a bit of a shame, really.
My duties as director of research, so there will be no, albeit not at this. I believe I've wasted enough of my precious time.
Learning about our divisions and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock. Teach you all about the miracle of Mako Energy and our reactors, as well as the city of Midgar itself. So come on!
This is Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako Energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. A triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold hard truth. Even I used to buy into that bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Congratulations! You can call yourself a proud Shinra scholar! Now, moving along! Next, you'll learn about our progress in advanced science and technology. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the Visual Entertainment Hall. Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology through an immersive visual and audio experience. Please relax and enjoy the show.
This place is empty.
What the hell?
In the distant past, our planet was home to a people we call the Ancients. Many millennia before we discovered Mako, these precursors were already pioneering its use. Somehow they learned of the great reservoir of energy pulsing beneath their feet. And once they had, the Ancients developed the means to harness this powerful energy and bend it to their will. The fruits of their labors have survived to this very day in the form of certain kinds of materia. Their scripture, too, has endured. We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise. Alas, the Ancients themselves are long gone. 2,000 years ago, a meteor brought an end to their civilization. But before their fiery end, did the Ancients find their promised land? Even now, we have only to wonder. Times have changed, and the Shinra Electric Power Company is committed to changing and evolving with them. Like the Ancients, we have harnessed the power of Mako. Are they out there watching us, waiting for us to join them in some blessed corner of the world? A green and verdant land where boundless Mako energy will provide for our every need. Shinra is working for you to fulfill the hope of the Ancients and lead us to that promised land. We shall not rest until our dream is realized.
Huh? That it?
Oh dear, a man of my refined taste running out of butter. Shorn of its proper accompaniment, this tea might as well be born pond water. No, it couldn't possibly have been.
Crazy ass thing made me want to puke. And not just because of the presentation, but the content, too. Ought to come with a warning. That ain't for kids.
That wasn't just a movie.
That huge meteor, what was that about?
Like I said, nothing you should show a kid.
Congratulations! You can call yourself your mission is to go next. You'll please make your way to the 60-second...
What the...
Greetings and welcome. Avalanche, I presume. My name is Hart, and it's a pleasure to meet you. I've come to escort you to Mayor Domino, per his request.
The mayor of Midgar? The empty suit that's just a mouthpiece for Shinra?
Yes. The mayor of our dear Midgar. The most magnificent city ever built, that Mayor Domino. The Visual Entertainment Hall has been experiencing technical difficulties of late, and he suspected that these difficulties might impede your progress.
So what does the mayor want with us?
I'm afraid you'll have to ask him that yourself.
Guess we're supposed to follow. Look at this place. So what? You telling me the mayor's some kind of crazy bookworm?
Through here.
If this is a trap, you're a dead man, you hear? This can't be right.
Ah, wonderful. You finally made it. I am the mayor of the great metropolis of Mako. Domino, at your service. I must say you three haven't exactly been discreet.
Huh?
I wonder who's been cleaning up all your messes.
What the hell's going on?
Come on, think about it. You've been caught by security several times, walked in front of every other camera, and scared an accountant half to death. Do you hear the alarm? No? You're welcome. I can only assume your cell wasn't looped in. I am Avalanche's man on the inside.
Say what?
Is it really that surprising to you? You've seen where they put me. Mayor of the greatest city in the whole wide world, tucked away in a secret broom closet in the damned archives. The nerve. Those stupid Shinra pricks thought I'd just shut up and accept their treatment. They were wrong. Dead wrong.
Huh. Well, this ought to make things easier.
We need to break into Professor Hojo's lab.
What? Why? You mean you're not here to give President Shinra his comeuppance?
We're here to save a friend who was taken.
But the president's gonna get his, too, if I have anything to say about it.
Well, I don't particularly care what you end up doing, so long as it hurts Shinra.
Great.
So, I can get you as far as the 64th floor.
Hold up. You telling me that that's the best you can do?
That is indeed the best that I can do.
But you're the mayor.
But you're the mayor? Does this look like the office of a mayor? I'm a glorified librarian, nothing more. They don't even invite me to their meetings. Sorting records and reports, that's all I do. My hands and fingers have more paper cuts than skin. No one knows my pain, my daily torment. They've made me a pathetic shell of a man.
Okay, they did you wrong like us, but we'll make it right. So just calm down. Deep breaths, man. Deep breaths.
Let me see that key card of yours. Here you are. You can now use it to access the recreational facility on the 63rd floor.
And then what are we supposed to do?
You look for a fellow Avalanche collaborator. Identify yourselves and he'll give you a key card to the 64th. The countersign is... The mayor is the best! Midgar's mayor is nothing less! Everyone says he's cooler than the rest! Just say mayor to the guy, and if he goes the best with gusto, then you've found your man. You got it?
I still can't believe the mayor is working with Avalanche.
Would have been nice to know. Idiots, it ain't you should have kept us in the loop.
So, about this precious promised land of yours. Come now, Aerith. You misunderstand my intentions. I wish only to satisfy their material greed, so I can be left to pursue my great work. Our great work, my dear. You're the spitting image of her now. I regret to this day. If she had only trusted me instead of trying to run, it could have played out quite differently. What a terrible tragedy to lose the last of the pure-blooded ancients. Though not completely, would you like to see your mother? Albeit through the lens of one of my microscopes. Did you really think we'd leave such a precious specimen to rot in the gutter? We collected and cataloged every last bit of her. Hair, skin, organs, every fragment of every bone. As breathtaking in death as in life. As you, my dear. If Valna was elegance, right down to her cellular structure. And there it is, that same elegance. Oh, yes. Time for yet another meeting. Sit tight. I won't be long.
Here's the 63rd floor. The loyal Shinra employees relax and recharge.
It's pretty late, but I bet people are still here dealing with the aftermath of Sector 7.
It's no damn fault.
Stay focused.
They look busy.
The plate did just fall.
What kind of particulates?
Seeing them like this somehow makes me feel a little bit better.
The support is getting overwhelmed by calls. We'll have to resort to AI operators.
Let's find our contact.
Not seeing any security around. One less thing to worry about.
Start talking to people who look the part.
Remember, say mayor.
If they say the bat, then we have a winner.
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen. The war was over.
Today we welcome a special guest, Shinra's Director of Public Security, who has an important message to share with us.
Everyone here at Shinra is deeply saddened and outraged by this unconscionable act of terrorism, but at the same time, we will not be cowed by threats or violence. To the people of Midgar, I make this vow. We will find the villains responsible and bring them to justice. Are you listening, Avalanche? You cowardly dogs! Run all you like. Shinra is coming.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai is gonna attack us again?
We should save him, right?
Hail there!
Combat him. You can use it to train for battle in a virtual space.
Just painting in that thing really make you better.
You work here? I don't recognize you.
The mayor.
Is the best. I was told to expect you. Need access to upper floors, right?
That's right.
Before I trust you with the key card, I need to see what you can actually do.
Say what?
Do you know what would happen if you got caught? We're putting our lives on the line here. Prove you're worth it. We have a state-of-the-art combat simulator. It can provide a real challenge, let me tell you. If you beat the sim, then the key card is all yours. Well, well. You gonna call it quits? I've seen enough. I'm a man of my word. Here, this key card will grant you access to the 64th floor. You can use... Once you're up there, just what is it you plan...
We came to get one of our friends.
A lab? Then she must be Professor Hojo. It won't be easy to get to her. Access to R&D is limited to authorized personnel only.
We'll find a way in. Know where we can find Hojo?
A board meeting is scheduled to start soon. It's being held in the main conference room. President Shinra, Professor Hojo, and the other directors will be in attendance.
Think they like surprises? We can even take the president as a hostage. Think of the leverage.
Try it, and security will be on your asses in seconds.
We need to find out what they're planning.
So you want to spy in their meeting? I have an idea. Head to the men's restroom. You can climb to the air ducts there.
Thanks for the tip.
Cloud?
Huh?
You're Cloud, right? Oh. Holy shit!
It's cool, bro. We went through training together.
Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked. But I told them it was all bullshit. Hey, sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Crystal. I'll be right back.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just...
I'm good. Keep moving.
I trust the narrative is intact?
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir. There was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer. Damn it!
Eric.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Eric. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
Do you think that's where Professor Hojo is?
Where he should be.
What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
You hear the words coming out of your mouth. We just gotta find that back. Ask anyone here. They can point it.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
All right, I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can't hang out here.
Tifa, it'd be better if you waited inside.
Maybe, but this is... Oh, never mind. You're right. Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on. Let's just find that duct.
Gotcha.
Look, I'm...
on guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
I'm sure they're safe.
But we live right by Sector 7, and I keep calling.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously. Rebuilding...
Is it?
I'm telling you, I saw him with my own eyes sauntering down the corridor.
We don't have time for this nonsense.
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already. If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
Mr. President, sir, I swear to you...
Reeve?
Sir, I have a damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a
that
reconstruction plan for...
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir,
two
I don't see
words,
how...
words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However... You will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there's nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's left to Aerith. That's the plan.
Walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder... were I to arrange face to face... how I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
So first, or perhaps instead, this one. This is definitely the one.
Don't move! I ain't bluffing.
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot.
Shut up. Keep walking. None of y'all better move a muscle.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is!
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might do the trick.
Mind speaking up some?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses. I promise, you will regret this.
is over with.
Get him. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. There. Yeah, hang in there.
Hang back. See you soon.
Let me handle this.
Yes!
Hold on, get in the way.
Force should be more than capable of handling you.
Y'all about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene!
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
Deal with that.
You got this!
I got it!
Like your models got it wrong.
Yes, an unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why, are you a soldier?
Yeah.
Saving Marlene. I owe you one.
Save it for later.
Vincent.
Bring it.
stop now.
Let's finish. It's on you.
Bring it in. I'll
find you. Aerith, you okay?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No biggie.
Let's get out of here.
Child's a friend.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Oh, did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate if we simply left it at that. Agreed? Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
He got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, nope.
Let's try another tack, then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes. Understood. The VP needs us.
Cloud. Oh, thank goodness. You're awake. You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child.